All right, welcome back, guys. I decided that I would just fast travel to Gorgoath. That's where I am now, and you know, Schillinger's Keep is only down here, so it's pretty much the closest fast travel point that I had. Just gonna leave it at that, and we're gonna go and head and continue. And I don't feel like dealing with this bear. I really don't, and I can't just search this pack. Sorry, bear. You attacked me. Didn't have a choice. What the hell? Who? Oh, wow. I didn't even see these Red Legion guys. I think that's it. Loot treasure sack. A little too late, buddy. I walked right in front of you. Cotton cow birch frost owl. Is this component? Yeah. I have no space. Okay, that's cool. Didn't want it anyway. We're just gonna just head down to Children's Keep. Try not to go too far out of our way. You know, go dump this stuff off. And then we can come back and deal with everything else, all the war sworn stuff. Maybe they'll give me some cash so I can go buy a backpack instead of having to deal with the 70 inventory, because it is kind of getting annoying running out of room. Oh wow, two bears. And I have switched to the daggers. Oh, look at you. And there's another one behind me. Oh, that's Red Legion. And I'm just varying my attacks, and nobody dropped anything? That is completely unbelievable. Okay, now we can fast travel to Children's Keep. And this looks a lot different than it did in the demo. They kind of changed some stuff around. But here we go. Home of the Warsworn. Which one is my objective? Which one is bring news? Okay, so I can talk to this guy.
Stop gawking. There are grander things than Children Keep, but we're proud to call it home. Mind you, it's more than vaulted ceilings. It's about history and work, about Tyne Delfric, Ancient of War, and Castellan of this place.
Okay.
Oh, are you? I see. If you mean you want to join, you should speak to Tyne Delfric. If all you want is coin, go to the contract board. Pay for finished jobs comes from me.
Yeah, I took this one out.
Dead? Each and every one? Well, you certainly rose above the call of service. You've earned your pay, and then some.
Excellente. 504?
Yes. Take any job you like from the board itself.
Okay, that's cool.
When the contract's done, return to me. On with you.
All right, and we need to go find, what's his name? Oh, that's the contract board there. And let's talk to this guy, Tyne Delfric.
A commendation from Ordura, eh? That'll get you your first assignment. What more than that demands soldiers' work? Don't get any big ideas. Heroic deeds are long past, and the war's far away. But there's honest soldiers' work to be done. Hirelings earn good pay for standing guard, dealing with thieves, patrolling roads. In fact, there is a patrol setting out shortly, if you're interested.
Yeah, just give it to me.
A merchant group has retained us to discover why traders have been vanishing from a road in Lorca Rain. Travel to Dyden Hill and meet a fellow hireling named Will Rendig. He is likely at the healers. Then, report to Warden's Bridge. You and a crew of other hirelings will scour the area and ensure the roads are safe. Understood? Good then.
This guy's a douche. Let's see, there's a bunch of chests in here. I don't want to get into shit with the Warsworn. Nope, that's not gonna work. Actually, you know what? I don't think it was... Nope. Fuck it. Okay, there we go. Got it that time. Oh. There's too many people here. But at least I got it unlocked. I mean, that's better than I...
Sure I'm proud. Aren't I Warsworn?
It's a nice bed. Alright, I need to get out of here. Let's see, we can go deal with... You sound shitty. World map. I don't feel like going all the way to Dydendale. I really don't. I mean, just look at this map. Look how much more stuff I have to do. I mean... And this is episode... I think this is episode... No, this is episode 9. I mean, and just look how far I've gotten. I mean... Obviously, I have a lot more stuff in front of me. This is going to be pretty interesting. I kind of need to go to the House of Bally's next. That's where I'm going. I got to go report the Fae. And I need to go meet up with Alan Shear. And deal with that. I forgot what her... What was I doing with her? Just checking out my armor. It still looks nice. So what we're gonna do next is fast travel. I can't fast travel to... We can fast travel to Gorgoath. And... I'm just being lazy. I don't feel like running... All the way to the House of Ballads. Just don't want to do it. And... This is just... Getting really excited. I'm kind of hopping. I'm doing like what, 3 side quests to a main quest, 3 or 4. The little enemies are always the worst ones because they like attack in packs, and it's like, I forgot to sell my stuff. Well, I can just deal with this situation in here, and I will loot that chest when I come back. So we're in the House of Ballads now. Well, we're not in there. We're heading there. And during this loading screen, I kind of want to see where my friend is. I think he's still online. Level 8 scout. I hate him. He is going to be one of my partners in my Ghost Recon Future Soldier co-op campaign. James, also known as Noshe.
Proceed no farther, mortal. You are not one of our kind, and the seat of Sir Sacral will never be occupied by one so mundane.
It's because I'm black. It's because I'm black. Because I'm black, and that fucking sucks. He's obviously being racist.
No doubt you speak of Illuvia, impetuous fool. I told her to avoid your settlement, to avoid Odoroth altogether. She never listened to my warnings. I will chastise her appropriately upon her return. It is a loss, yes, but not the first unexpected event in this telling. What happened?
Because I don't know. I'm just gonna say we saved her some bandits.
Yes, I have noticed a growing number of humans in Dalentarth. It must be this war. I can't stay, I understand it. Oh, yes, your kind usually expects some form of trophy for good deeds. A bauble? A prize? Perhaps another time. If you would be so kind as to deliver this message. We mean the people of Gorhart no ill will. They have nothing to fear from us.
And that's good, because I didn't want to farewell. Cause a conflict. And I think I can just fast travel. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of some of these not really a Feyblade person, longbow. I'm just gonna decrease all this stuff since I'm not really switching weapons. Staves, birch staff, get rid of that, close this down. Steel hammer. Oh, 46 damage? Wow. That's a lot. Switch back to my regular sword. And get rid of this one. And I'm gonna go visit a blacksmith on the way to, well, once I get to gotta head back to Gorhart, I believe, to give the message that the Fae will be doing nothing. And this is just a lot of traveling back and forth to Gorhart to talk to Herc Addlewood, or whatever his name is. Let's go deal with the selling of items, and I kind of want to try on some different armor just to see what it looks like. So we're gonna hop into our armor section, take off Shepherd's helm, or his whatever you call it, gauntlets, take them off, greaves. Okay, so we are pretty much naked, and this thing is rotating for some reason. Student's hood, mana regen, and leather armor, and leather gloves. Those are pretty cool. And crew chainmail. Oh, that's pretty nice. Crude boiled leather boots. So I mean, this is pretty cool. I just need the new armor. There's obviously some headgear that goes with this, and a different midsection. But obviously, since we don't have all this together, we're gonna go ahead and throw Shepherd's gear back on and just leave it at that, because this is the best armor. And I kind of like this infernal helm, but I kind of like having this armor set all together. And we're just gonna go ahead and have our armor repaired. Repair all armor is gonna cost us 410 points or coins.
Come in. Yes, what do you need?
Whatever. Sell all junk. Sold 11 items for 865, and obviously I didn't throw everything in my junk pile, my junk bag. I feel like some of this stuff can go. And consumables. I need to get rid of some of these potions, because obviously I'm not going to use all these. I just need to like take some time. I might do that off recording, because that's just going to take too much time. Okay. I can.
Yes.
What let me buy this backpack so that I can apparel, accessories, miscellaneous backpack. This will add 10, and I can buy 16 more lockpicks for. Buy all 16. So this is cool.
Come see me again.
All right. Oops, I didn't. Okay, I almost got into a situation right there. What is next on our fantastic journey through Amalur? I think we're going to go back to the House of Ballads. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's the move. I'm going to go back to the House of Ballads and have just deal with that little side thingy. What's this one? This is Dylan Dightonhill. That's that Warsworn one. I don't want to deal with that now. I kind of want to do some blacksmithing because I feel like if I get rid of some of those components, it'll free up some room in my... Oh, I didn't talk to Herc at all. This is so sad. I gotta head all the way back to Gorehart to talk to Herc and report that the Fae won't do anything. Yeah. Okay, we're back in here. All right, now we gotta head back upstairs. Everybody's so cheerful, except for that one guy who was like talking shit.
You're back. I was so worried that the Fae had taken out the revenge on you. As usual, I was wrong. The Fae has recovered, thanks to your potion. In fact, she wishes to stay in the village for the next several weeks as she recovers. Gorehart will be a new community, a place of compassion, and it's thanks to you. Please, take my sword and buckler. They will serve you well, as they have served me.
Don't give me that, I'm just gonna sell it. Alright.
Hope you stay in town.
That's cool. I'm heading right back downstairs to sell this son of a bitch. Because I don't want it.
Welcome.
Move out the way.
Exciting, isn't it? A fae living in the village like whatever. An ordinary person? Some excitement for a change.
This guy is obviously drunk next to me. Wow. Sell. I didn't throw it in to my... Where is it? Shop. Sell. Iron longsword. Is that the one that he just gave me?
Don't be a stranger.
I think I shouldn't have any longswords in here. Yep, that's the one that... Oh, it's got a weapon socket? Oh, never mind. I'm not getting rid of it. Okay, I'm keeping it. I'll do some sage crafting pretty soon. Maybe in the next episode, not right now. I got a lot of stuff that I want to... Oh, I can't... Okay, there we go. And now I am free to head back to... free to head back over to the House of Ballads. And hopefully it's the last time I have to fast travel. I think that's the last time. I think I dealt with everything. Alright, we are back over here.
Listen, all of you. As you've clearly heard, a rare vacancy has occurred. This does not concern you, mortal. You would not, could not, understand. One of our most beloved heroes has fallen. Sir Sagril's passing leaves his legend in peril. A seat in the House of Ballads cannot remain empty, lest the great stories end. And that must never happen.
I want to fill the seat. Give it to me.
You are bold, but that is not how tales are told in the House of Ballads. Only a worthy Fey hero may finish his quest, complete his story. However, these are strange times. Magic weaves itself in new patterns and change. It is the one thing with which we Fey have no experience. If you so choose, join the other pledges. You too may attempt to defeat the Grave Thresh, recover Sagril's ring, and take his seat in the House of Ballads.
Word. All right.
Go now.
This is no place for you.
So apparently, I thought Alan Shear was supposed to also meet me, and these guys are just taking off, and I'm just gonna fast travel. But I could have sworn Alan Shear was supposed to meet me. Alan suggested that I meet her and her fake contacts at the House of Ballads. Oh, never mind. So they're in that building. You know what? We're gonna go deal with this Grave Thresh, and I thought I was going to fast travel, and I am now. To Gorgoath. And just deal with this the good old fashioned way. If you did this in the demo, it was pretty rough. Since I have these chakrams, this should be pretty easy for me to handle. I mean, all I have to do is keep my distance, and I should be fine. And I have this nice armor, so I should be even better. I know all about stealth kills. I am a stealth kill master. If I hadn't taken out that first Etten head to head, I probably could have gotten a stealth kill on all four.
Brash dustling. You have no role in Fae telling. This story belongs to one of us, not some whelp fresh from the cradle. First that strange maiden, now this. What is it you want here in Gorgoath?
Oh, they're talking about Alan Shear.
Alas, Sagril's is a twisted tale, and we could use every available hand. You may stay, but the seat will never be filled by a mortal. Of that I am certain. We were too late to catch the Thresh as it fed. Now the beast slumbers guarded by the vines and weeds of Gorgoath. But all is not lost. If we can destroy the roots before they take hold, we can rouse the beast. Come, I'll keep the Thresh occupied while you seek out the heart vines.
Okay,
keep your
cool.
Eyes open.
All right, so we gotta go this way. And this is actually pretty simple. There's going to be a couple of boggarts. I got myself repaired, I remember. Okay, so that's all good. Alright, so that's dealt with. Let's see what's in here. Got some nice stuff in here, alright. Keep on rolling. Here comes the first heart vine. And I don't understand why you would have a button that would kill something like that. It's kind of stupid, but I don't know. It's not my world. Should I have some brownies? Oh, no, not in here. Okay, these guys are like confusing the shit out of me with these. Okay. These guys finally did something. Am I going the right way? This leads to a pile of rocks. There's obviously something over here. Because they wouldn't just... White flake rice. Fire shark. I will take... These guys need to stop it. Iron greatsword. Sell that later.
The hollow is. Keep your eyes open.
That's cool. Okay, there's a lot more stuff in here. Improve frost ward lining. Take it. Take it. Make some pretty beast clothing. Even though I don't know how to, clothing is kind of like, it just has like components. It's not like there's a lot of combinations. That one's down. We got one more left. Yep, and here are the brownies. Because I don't want to drain my mana, I'm not going to use the full range of that attack. I'm just going to leave it as it is. There's a lot of great swords in here. This is weird. Hopefully I'm just picking up gold. I really don't... Well, healing potions too. I can take those. Healing potion, nice. That'll help. I might need it later. Just going to keep on running. And coming up to the last heart vine here. Nice. Okay, now we gotta deal with the grave thrush. Are these guys praying? Okay, and because I can't see anything, because the camera kinda switched up on me and. And I leveled up again. I'm gonna save. I'm not gonna do anything now. I kinda wanna upgrade my chakrams, the damage. But it's not really doing a lot right now. Shoes of the Squall. What is this? Lightning damage. Wow. That's pretty cool. Iron helm. We'll just take that. How am I doing on inventory? 65 out of 80. Nice. So. I'm not using my reckoning mode on brownies. Are you serious? That's like the dumbest thing I've ever heard. Come closer. Come closer. Ha ha ha. Oh, that was funny. That was actually pretty sweet. Let's see, where are we going now? Going to our right. Gonna look at the first grave thrush. Whoa, what the hell? Boggers need to go first. Okay, now that that's gone, keep the pressure on this guy. Use a ranged attack. Don't let him, Shazam. Loot corpse. And let's see what the Grave Thrush has. Crude iron long sword. Trash both of those. Don't really care. What else is over here? Loot chest. Superior Greaves. Apprentice's Greaves. That's pretty. And I accidentally threw one of those in my inventory, in my regular armor. Don't really want it. Put that away. Iron helm. Don't want it. Okay. Where are we going? Going this way. Whoa, why is... Wait, what? What? It's telling me I'm going the wrong way. Odorath. Oh, there's Alan Shear. Okay, so I have the wrong objective marked. So we are going this way. And there's a lore stone.
Sir Sagril was a clever rogue of great and merry cheer. Oh, come and listen to the song of he who had no fear, of he who we hold dear.
Ballad Sing It Ring, what is this? Five damage resistance. Cool. Alright, so I'm gonna switch that one out for the Squire's Ring. And while we're sitting here waiting for this guy, I'm not gonna level up yet. I'm gonna wait. Accessories, Ballad Sing It Ring. Go ahead and throw that on. Give me some more damage. So I'm using the best two rings that I have right now.
How can this be? Sir Sagril dead? I do not understand. Such a tragedy has never occurred in this song. Not in all the seasons of the telling. At the end of this ballad, Sagril defeats the Grave Thresh. He is victorious. I don't know how, but someone has changed the song of Sir Sagril. Listen. We are not alone. I do not like this.
Got two Grave Thresh. That's why I kind of saved up my Reckoning mode. Because you saw how much trouble I was having with the first one. I honestly do not feel like dealing with two right now. And where's this other one at? This guy is all the way over here. And... okay, there we go. Going in on him. Got it. Finally got another 100%. Took me a while. But now that that's done with, warriors, whatever, I don't care. Sucks that that guy had to die. Shouldn't have been talking shit. Shouldn't have been talking shit. Let's see. Loot chests. Piercing rivets. Okay, that's cool. Which way is the way? Oh, there's still stuff sitting around. Okay, I forgot there was another grave threshold. Chainman helm. Let's go check out what's over here. Cloudy fire shard. There was another. It's from a boggart. It's not going to be a lot. Which way is the way out? I have to run all the way back this way. And there's apparently there's more enemies. That's great. For some reason, my camera angle keeps switching. And we will level up when we get outside. I'm just gonna kill these guys for the XP. There's nothing you can do. Shotguns are too good. Shotguns are too good. Gonna keep on running this way. I was trying to launch him up in the air so that I could juggle him with the chakrams. But the game wouldn't let me. I killed him. We are almost out of here. Thank you. Because this is like overkill right now. Oh, I didn't know that about Shadow Prism, so I guess that's how all those safes that are, like, in those stores, like the blacksmith thing. I want to get into that crate behind the blacksmith person. But we're going to end this episode here, and you know the deal. I'll be back shortly with a new episode. We're gonna level up when I start this video up again. So I'll catch you guys later.